Hello everyone, Donnell HD here, and today I'm going to show you how to set up and install the original Xbox emulator Zemu on Launchbox. I've already created a folder for the front end. Here's my Launchbox folder here. I've also created an emulators folder where we're going to be placing the emulator Zemu and the ROMs folder where we're going to put our games. You can place yours wherever you want. You just have to show the directory where they are when it comes time. Now there are a few things that you're going to need. The first is the emulator Zemu, which you can get from zemu.app. Just click on the download button here. And for my purposes, I'm downloading the Windows version. I've also left a Dropbox link in the description below for the other files that you're going to need. Just click here on download and then download it. I put both of my files on my desktop because I'm going to be extracting them into my Launchbox folder. Now I have my two files here on my desktop. I'm going to take the Zemu emulator folder and I'm going to extract that into my emulators folder. I've already created a folder here to place them into, so I'm going to drag them in there like so. Close this window here. Now I'm going to run the emulator for the first time. Alright, when you first load it up, you're going to see this window right here. It says Configure Machine Settings to get started. You're going to click on Settings. And here are the items that you're going to need. Your boot ROM, your flash ROM, and the hard disk. So, what we're going to do is we are going to create a folder in our Zemu folder. And we're going to name it BIOS. All right, now we're gonna take the contents of the Dropbox link and we're gonna drag that into the BIOS folder. Once those are in, go back to the emulator. We're gonna select the boot ROM, then we're gonna select emulators, Zemu, the BIOS folder, and we're gonna get the MCPX file. The next file we're gonna need is the flash ROM. I'm gonna click there. Gonna grab the Complex 4627 version 103 file. The next file will be the hard disk. We're gonna select the Xbox underscore HDD.QCOW2 file. Once we have that, then you can configure some of the settings. Okay, I'm gonna disable check for updates. And my display, I'm gonna change my resolution. And increase that to 4x. And I wanted to go full screen on startup. And now we are done with that. So you should be able to close this up. Load it back up again. And this is the screen that you see when it's waiting for Xbox disk to be inserted. So now that we've done that, let's escape out of this emulator now. And we're going to set it up in Launchbox. Alright, now we're here in Launchbox. First thing we need to do is insert the emulator. So we're gonna go to these three bars right here and we're gonna go to Tools, Manage, Emulators. We're gonna hit Add and the emulator name is Zemu. The path is wherever you place your emulator at. Mine in this case is on the desktop in the arcade folder. You will click on the exe. Now I'm gonna go to Running Script and I'm gonna paste this script here. I'll leave this in the description below for the people that would like to use it. This is so where if you would like to escape out of the emulator when you're in Big Box or Launch Box, by pressing the escape key, you will paste this script here. I'm gonna go to Associated Platform. Just gonna make sure that this right here is the default emulator. All right, it's set up correctly. I'm gonna click OK. And then I'm gonna close this up. Now we import the games. I'm gonna go to Tools, Import, ROM Files. I'm going to hit next right here and I'm going to add the folder that the games are located. All right, once I've done that, I'm going to click next, next, the platform I'm importing games for is Xbox. The emulator I'm using is Zemu. I'm going to use the files in their current location and I do want to search for the information in the metadata database. Next. gonna hit next. I'm gonna hit finish. And now it's installed in the games. Okay, now that the games are installed, I'm gonna try to run Arctic Thunder here. And here we have Arctic Thunder running. And the graphics seem to have improved with the increased resolution setting. And this is Looney Tunes Fight for Fame, and the graphics seem to have improved as well. And we have come to the end of the video. If this video helped you guys out at all, please drop a like. It helps the channel out. And please subscribe for more content in the future. As always, I'm Donnell HD, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care.